Abby Frank?
Yes. She's the one up there. That's her Brenda Fairweather. She's fantastic looking. You're getting younger looking every time you see you. Great stuff. Yeah!
Daddy Frank played the guitar in the French horn. Sister played the ringing tambourine. And Mama couldn't hear our pretty music. She read our lips and had a family sit. That little band was all a part of living, and the only means of living at the time. And it weren't like no normal family combo, 'cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. I don't remember how they got acquainted. I can't recall just how it came to be. But there had to be some special help from someone, and blessed be the one who let it be. Fever caused my mama's loss of hearing. Daddy Frank was born without his sight, and Mama needed someone she could lean on. I believe the guitar man was right. Daddy Frank played the guitar in the French horn. Sister played the ringing tambourine. And Mama couldn't hear our pretty music. She read our lips and helped family sing. That little band was all a part of living, and the only means of living at the time. And it weren't like no normal family combo, 'cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Frank and Mama counted on each other. Their one and only weakness made them strong. And Mama did the driving for the family, and Frank made living with his song. Home was just a camp along the highway. A pickup truck was where we bedded down. I never once remember going hungry, 'cause I remember Mama cooking on the ground. Yeah! Daddy Frank played the guitar and the French harp. Sister played the ringing tambourine. And Mama couldn't hear our pity music. She read our lips and held the family sing. That little band was all a part of living, and the only means of living at the time. And it weren't like no normal family combo, 'cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind. Daddy Frank played the guitar and the French horn. Sister played the ringing tambourine. And Mama couldn't hear our pretty music. She read our lips and helped the family sing. That little band was all a part of living, and the only means of living at the time. And it weren't like no normal family combo, 'cause Daddy Frank, the guitar man, was blind.
Yeah, Daddy Frank,
he's the one.